that's how you record it. You set it to 5 minutes. Best tutorial ever. Actually, I'm gonna upload that as a tutorial.